hilarious.
I happen to know that you have gone to great lengths to make sure that you are never again as cold as you were yesterday.
Well, that's right. We were talking a lot the other day about hotties and wheat bags, and a viewer sent in the most phenomenal invention that's actually changed my world. It's changed my morning. I probably look pregnant if you go side on. My boyfriend in Christchurch probably having a heart attack, but it is actually, believe it or not, a hot water bottle, electric. I plugged it in this morning when I came to work into the wall, and it comes in this amazing band, and strap it to your stomach, so you can wear it to the rugby, or when you do the weather, or whatnot.
So have you got like a
fantastic design, and in fact,
have you got like a flex up your bottom or something that you plug into the mains?
Later. Hilarious, Paul. I just plugged it into the wall under my desk when I was writing the weather. And
so how long will it stay
so warm? And I left 5 hours, they tell me.
Wow. That's a couple of hours longer than you need.
That's brilliant. Actually, we got sent in some wheat bag slippers as well.
I think, though, the wheat bag slippers were for just putting on and sitting watching television
yes.
or walking around them.
They were.
Because you'd spend your life walking on wheat. Which is silly.
They were quite heavy.
That looks fantastic. Brilliant. And actually, Alison is radiating this morning.
It's obviously doing the trick. Yes.
Very good, Alison. Very right, you go and get some raw sugar for us.
Yes, and later on too, we'll see if we can show you a little bit more of the grounds.
I'm worried.